Did you know that our brains process things in two different thinking systems called the fast thinking and slow thinking systems? In the case of optical illusions, when you see an object on a flat surface, our fast thinking system sees the object as it is. It slows down the process of our slow thinking system to see that the object is drawn on a flat surface and it is a two-dimensional object. This is how optical illusions work.